me. I will anoint the whole body for your healing. She said, that's no strange. Let me go ask Muruti. She came to me. Pastor, is it so? My sister, that one is a rapper. He's a rapper. Don't go. If you go there, he will rape you. It's not biblical. Are you with me? And they told him, you know, in the Bible, God told Isaiah to preach naked. And Isaiah was preaching naked. So, that is in the Old Covenant. Under the law, the death of Jesus is the end of the law. And we are not ministers of the old covenant. We are ministers of the new covenant. Are you with me?
Amen.
What kind of anointing? Take off your clothes. I will anoint you, all your bodies. How? So no. Is God's direction. Any God direction which contradicted the word of God is not from God.
Amen.
Are you with me?
Amen.
God cannot contradict himself. Any direction opposing the word of God is not from God. Hello?
Amen.
Are you getting me?
Amen.
And that sister, because she came to me, so he told me, I will anoint you the whole body. He went far. He said, even if we can fall, it's not a sin. How a sin cannot become a sin? The sin is a sin. Hello?
Amen.
I told her, that one is a rapper. He's not a prophet, he's a rapper. Be careful. Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
The Holy Spirit will reveal Jesus. The Holy Spirit will direct you through peace and joy. Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
It has been a promise in Isaiah 32, verse 15, as I gave you. In Isaiah 35, verse 1 up to 5.
From 1 to 5.
Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
What is Isaiah said? When Jesus will come, the eyes of the blind will be open. The ears of the deaf will be unstopped. And the lamb will jump like deers. This is the gospel. The apostle, they went to preach the gospel. The eyes of the blind were opened. The ears of the deaf unstopped. The lamb were walking. The dead were resurrected. When you see today miracles and today deliverance, 90% fake. John the Baptist came to Jesus, sent his disciples to inquire, because he was depressed in the prison there. He was in prison. The one he came to prepare the way for didn't visit him even one day. He sent his disciples. Is he the one? Or we must wait for another one? Is John the Baptist who introduced Jesus to Israel? Now he was depressed. When someone is depressed, the first sign is confusion. When someone is depressed, the first sign you can detect is confusion. John the Baptist, he was confused. Hello?
Amen.
He did not know what to. Is it Jesus? Is not Jesus? Is the one who said, this is the Lamb of God who will take away the sin? Is that thing now, Jesus?
Ube awonona Jesus.
Depression. He was depressed.
In Ube agatelele.
You know what Jesus said?
Leyatsiba Jesus urile
ing. He healed the sick. He opened the eyes of the blind. The lame walked. And he told his disciples, go and tell John what you saw and what you heard. The good news has been preached to the poor. Matthew 11. The good news has been preached to the poor. The eyes of the blind, they have been opened. And those signs must accompany a true man of God. Are not those things people are doing? Back home there is someone called Bishop whatever. He has a school of the Holy Spirit. What is doing in the school of the Holy Spirit? Those who are already speaking, he will make them dumb. I said, they are in the capital city. They are centers of cripples, of blood. Why can't he come to go there? Making the people who are speaking not to speak. That witchcraft. Are you with me?
Amen.
That witchcraft. But those are not miracles. John the Baptist, he was confused. Jesus sent the word. When you are confused, what you need is the word from God. In Gethsemane, Jesus was depressed. He prayed. Nothing. Father, if it's your will, take this cup. But he realized that it was his mission. He said, not my will, let your will be done. Jesus was so down. God sent an angel with the word. What you need when you are depressed is the word. When you are confused is the word. When you are down is the word. Because the word is light. Confusion is darkness. Depression is from darkness. You need the light of God so that you may see the light. By God, the light. You will see the light. Psalm 36 verse 9. You need the light of God. When you are in trouble, God will send the word. Around
2008,
things were very complicated. I spoke to my friend, pastors, prophets, apostles. No one could help me. Glory to Jesus. I went to Johannesburg. My friend called me, Pastor Daniel. The late Dr. Daniel. He was a man of the world. I went to him. I explained what I was going through. He told me one thing. As God has called you, He will never abandon you. He will never forsake you. Just continue to wait upon the Lord. Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
I went to one friend, an American friend, expecting dollars. When you are down, you are always expecting, from your friend. She gave me Mark 11. Mark 10, sorry. 28 up to 30. Can you read it? There is no one who left all because of Jesus and because of the gospel will lack to get 100-fold in this age and eternal life in the age to come. Instead of dollars, she gave me Mark 10. Verse 28 up to
30.
I was so disappointed. Later on, I realized, no, what I needed is the word. When Jesus was depressed in Gethsemane, God sent what? When John the Baptist was depressed in prison, God sent what? When Israel was agonizing, God sent what? The word. Is what you need. The word in your spirit. Because the darkness will not remain forever in your life.
Amen.
The light of God has come with the power of the Holy Spirit. Glory to Jesus. Let's go to Acts chapter
1.
After the resurrection, he sent them again. But the Holy Spirit was not yet given.
They're
supposed to wait 50 days after the resurrection. Are you with me? But he sent them after the resurrection. He entrusted them his authority. Mark 16, verse 14 up to 20. John 20, verse 19 up to 22.
John 20, from 19 to 22.
Let us read something in John 20. Glory to Jesus. All our prayers is God bless me. God, you have left me. God bless me. God, until now I'm waiting. God, my job. God, my this, my that. Those are our daily prayers. God, I prayed. I prayed in Sotho, in English, in Shangani, in Venda. Nothing. God, I'm still waiting. You did well to wait. Continue to wait. God, at the right time, will see you through. Glory to Jesus. John 20 from verse 19 up to 22. Listen properly.
John 20 from 19 to 22.
Is Jesus commissioning his apostles? But the Holy Spirit is not yet given.
Hello?
Then the same day at evening, being the first day of the week, when the door was shut, when the disciples were assembled for fear of the Jew. Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Jesus came and stood in the midst. Glory to Jesus. He's coming again in the midst. As I said from the beginning, Jesus, you want to be the center of your life, the center of your business, the center of your career, the center of your family, the center of your ministry, the center of your gift, the center of everything. Hello?
Amen.
At the cross, he was in the midst. Among two disciples, heading to Emmaus, was in the middle. In Luke 24, where two or three are together in his name, is in there. He wants to be the center. When you make him the center, everything will be released. If you make yourself the center of your life, we call it self-centeredness. It will never help you. May Jesus be the center of your life. You have to die. So that Jesus may appear. As long as you are alive, people will not see Jesus, people will see you. People want to see Jesus.